गाइस वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल आई एम कस्तूरी एंड यू आर वाचिंग मस्क ऑन द मूव. Those of you who are new here, welcome and glad that you're watching my video. I make videos about minimalism, sustainable living, slow fashion, self-love. So if you think this is your vibe, do check out the playlist section. All the videos are categorized under different topics. So today I'm going to let you in on my secret breakfast smoothies which have done wonders for me and has helped me lose 5 kgs in just 2 weeks. Not kidding. And even you can experience the same result or even better than mine provided you have other meals light for the rest of the day like salads, soups, bowls of fruit, sautéed and steamed vegetables along with 1 hour of workout of any kind you like. I did vinyasa yoga every day for an hour along with 15 minutes of meditation. Just make sure you sweat in any kind of workout that you do. For those 2 weeks, I also cut down on gluten. I didn't have any fried stuff. I avoided maida and replaced my intake of sugar with jaggery. Trust me when I say this, it's going to change the way you feel about your body. Even if you're not looking to lose weight, these smoothies really help you to detox and cleanse your intestines. And you can definitely see the results in just 1 week of regularly consuming it. All the bloating, constipation problem or the stretchy weird feeling will be gone. I mean, it's unbelievable until you try it yourself. Have each smoothie twice a week. Like for example, Monday and Thursday would be the green smoothie, then Tuesday and Friday would be the red one, and Wednesday and Saturday will be the yellow one. I mean, take them for 3 days and repeat them. Like red, yellow, green, then repeat red, yellow, green. This video is packed with too much healthy information which will leave you with some motivation to lose those extra kilos starting today. So if you're excited about this video, do give it a thumbs up so I will know that you like my food videos and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon next to the subscribe button so you will get notified whenever my videos go live. I have a very important thing to share with you guys and I'm very, very excited about it. And I can't wait to tell you guys, but of course I'm going to tell you after we are done with the smoothie recipes. So make sure to stay with me till the end.
Let's start with the red smoothie. For the red smoothie, you'll need carrot, beetroot, apple, tomato, curry leaves, lemon juice, and ginger. Add everything in almost equal quantity. Beetroots are a powerhouse of vitamins and minerals. They help in constipation and decreases risk of heart disease. Regular consumption of beetroots can help balance blood sugar level as well. Apples are high in water, low in calorie density and low in overall calories. I'm also using a small piece of fresh turmeric. If you don't have fresh turmeric available with you, feel free to use turmeric powder. Use apples with the skin on. Carrots are another superfood for weight loss. They are low in calories and full of fiber. Tomatoes are also considered an appetite suppressant. Before using beetroot for the smoothie, I would suggest you boil it. It is just easier on the stomach like that. Talking about ginger, it is typically used with other ingredients when weight loss is the goal. The curry leaves cleanses and removes the harmful toxins from the body. When you take ginger and lemon together for weight loss, you get an extra boost for keeping your body healthy. Put everything in the blender jar and blend it until smooth. Also add some water for the smoothie to blend properly. This red smoothie has a spicy flavor to it. I like my smoothie's texture to be rough, so that is why I don't blend it much, but you can go ahead and blend it according to your choice. I have personally experienced that this red smoothie promotes a flat tummy. Coming to the second smoothie, let's make the green one. For this, you will need 1 bowl of fresh spinach, 1/2 cucumber, 1 banana and 1 orange. Oranges are low in calories and full of nutrients, fibers, vitamin C, which helps in burning belly fat. Spinach is packed with nutrients needed to support weight loss like protein and fiber. In this recipe, instead of water, I usually use mint green tea. Banana is rich in potassium, magnesium, fiber and vitamin B6. It is low in fat and contains beneficial plant compounds and antioxidants. It also makes you feel full for a longer time. Cucumber is one fruit which is both cool and weight loss inducing. I would suggest you always include cucumbers in your smoothies. It'll give your food a distinct, delicious taste and will allow your body to burn some extra calories as well. There is no need to peel any skin off the vegetable or fruit for these smoothies. This green smoothie has a very refreshing taste to it. Now let's look at the yellow smoothie, which is my personal favorite. For this one, you'll need pineapple, some curd, papaya, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder and 1 tablespoon of chia seeds, a small piece of ginger and another small piece of turmeric. Papaya helps to maintain healthy digestion and helps in weight loss. This smoothie makes a heavy and nourishing breakfast and can help you avoid mid-morning snacking. It's full of high fiber. Just like beetroots, turmeric also helps in regulating the blood sugar level. Always put a moderate amount of pineapple in any smoothie. It is a very beneficial fruit and is a source of fiber. Curd works as an excellent fat burner. A tablespoon of chia has around 5 grams of fiber. Cinnamon has shown to reduce some of the bad effects of eating high-fat foods. It has like a tropical taste to it and I love the texture of the smoothie.
Hey you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like the smoothie recipes. And now for the announcement. Drum roll time. Alright. So I've been working on my website for some time now and I'm proud to announce that it's finally done and I can finally share with you guys and I'm going to launch it in the coming week. So all my work will be at one place on the Must on the Move website. All my blogs, articles, videos, food recipes. The website will also have my bloopers, behind the scenes uncut videos. If you want to get in touch with me or have any kind of questions, we can connect through the website. I'm going to keep you posted for the date and time for the launch of the website. Do follow my Instagram account and subscribe to my YouTube channel so you would know the exact time and date of the launch. I'm so damn excited about this and if you guys are excited, do show some love in the comments down below. Alright, so that's all for today you guys. Thank you so much for staying with me till the end and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!